Hi, this is Jyoti and you're in my little treat corner. This is a very simple yet very tasty bhindi fry recipe which I learned from a caterer while catering for a school. Many people have requested for the recipe, so I'm going to share it with you all. For this dish, I'm going to use 1/2 kg of bhindi washed and dried that I'm going to cut into 1/2 cm pieces and 100 grams of peanuts that I'm going to roast till the skin starts coming off. Let it cool and then remove the skin in this way. And grind it into a powder. To fry the bhindi, I'm going to heat 3 cups of oil in a skillet to about 180 degrees. And then put a cup of chopped bhindi to fry. We cannot put too much at a time because the oil temperature will go down. I'm not going to put it on a paper napkin because we need that oil for the masalas to stick to the bhindi. This way I'm going to fry all the bhindi. To this bowl of bhindi, I'm going to add 3 tablespoons of dhania powder, 2 teaspoons of chili powder, 2 teaspoons of salt, 2 teaspoons of chaat masala powder, and the roasted peanut powder, and mix it thoroughly. And that's it, our famous dry bhindi fry is ready to be served. I personally find it too dry to be eaten with roti, but everyone seems to like it. I usually eat it with rice and dal, or sometimes simply just as a snack. So that was the recipe for our famous bhindi fry. Please make it, eat it, and let me know how it tasted. And please like, share, and subscribe. I'll see you in the next video.